So here's some of the properties of DEC POMDPs that are probably worth knowing about. As you pointed out, there's elements of game theory and POMDPs mixed together deliciously.
Mm.
And as a result, remember POMDPs, well, I told you the POMDPs were not computable. So DEC POMDPs are also not computable. But in the finite horizon, POMDPs are p-space complete, which is probably definitely kind of hard. DEC POMDPs are actually known to be NEXP complete, which is non-deterministic. It's like NP except with an X in the middle. non-deterministic exponential time complete.
That sounds difficult.
Yeah, I mean, so the best that we know how to solve non-deterministic exponential time problems is double exponential time. The shortest that it could possibly be solvable is single exponential time. So it's somewhere between single and double exponential.
Oh, like 1.2 exponential.
Well, could be. Could be 1, could be 2, could be 1.8.
All right, well, you know, as long as we have choices.
One of the beauties of this model, one of the reasons that people, in spite of this computational challenge, like to think about it, is because it, just like POMDPs are useful because they let you think about actions to gain information, DEC POMDPs let you think about actions to communicate. An optimal solution to a DEC POMDP has to balance the cost of communicating with the cost of not communicating. So is it worth saying this at this time?
Mm. Okay, that makes sense. That sounds like some of the other discussions about POMDPs and exploration versus exploitation trade-offs.
Right, but it gets at some of these interesting questions about communication. So this is a model that's fun to think about if you're a multi-agent person or even a natural language person or a natural language dialogue person where you actually have to reason about what's worth saying.
Okay.
And there are some algorithms and heuristics that are known. There's some applications that are known. And just the last thing I want to do is run us through just a quick example so you can have a concrete example of what it feels like to be in a DEC POMDP.
Okay.